So there isn't really much to do in Iowa. There's no national parks, there's no state parks, there's no... I mean, we couldn't find anything on a map, so we found this lake, and it's looking like we're gonna do some more swimming.
So guess what Eric just found?
I found a pelican skeleton, I think. That thing's got a wingspan on it.
It's like pelican skeleton.
Yeah, right. That's pretty cool. You guys want to keep a pelican bone?
Well, it's dinner time, and look at this. We're about to have our dinner on that table. Beautiful lake. Enjoy the sunset. It'll be nice.
So I'm pretty sure I've seen one of these before in Europe somewhere. This thing's pretty cute. Right in front of a big bank. It's a cool little statue. This just looks like Christmas lights. You're watching the football, but nobody's here. It's like a ghost town. It's crazy. Pretty sweet. And then there's a river right here. It's a beautiful area. I wish it wasn't so damn dark. It's a beautiful area.
Absolutely. We're just now leaving out of Iowa, and it's just beautiful country. We're headed to